Excuse me. I'm sick with it.
Yeah. Okay, shout out to my ex-girls. Yeah. Both of them. And even though they hate my shit, yeah, fuck it, I still love them. I had to do it my way, I took the highway. Now they tryna back us up just like a driveway, but no thanks, yeah. Hey, man, why you all up in my face? Bad bitch, contesting, you in last place, go away. Okay, they hate me when I'm off this shit, but they my gateway drug, so you to blame for this. My friends left me at the bar and her crib is a little far. I'm tryna call a cab, but I ain't got no money on my card. So at this point, I need a friend, cause I ain't going home solo again. So I just went and gave it one more shot, and it went a little something like this. See, I was like, hold up, what's going on? Where you from? Did you come with a group or did your friends not come? And there's a lot of girls here, but you're the prettiest one. So put your number in my phone, cause I ain't going home alone, hey. And I mean this in the best way, but you gon' be my worst case scenario. To keep it intimate, yeah, I'm feeling you. Call your number to make sure it's you. And I don't really say this often, but I fuck with you. Please, don't make me go and talk to someone new. And I know this'll sound weird, but trust I mean what I say. That I can see you every day and still feel the same way. And if you with me, go and tell me that it goes both ways. I hope this whole conversation doesn't sound cliche, cause I done felt the chemistry, so you're the one I kept my eye on. I ain't with them petty hoes, nylon. And if you let me call the plays, then baby, I'ma take it to the pylon. We can go the distance and we can get our miles on. What you say? Man, I could tell by the look in your face that you was digging it. I'm thinking, okay, we should close our tab and we should head that way. Yeah, you had me like, hold up, what's going on? Where you from? Did you come with a group or did your friends not come? And there's a lot of girls here, but you're the prettiest one. So put your number in my phone, cause I ain't going home alone, hey. And I mean this in the best way, but you gon' be my worst case scenario. Yeah, and I don't know what's gotten into me. Think it's something to do with you. All of a sudden I got some energy, and I wanna waste it all on you. Yeah. Okay, I woke up in the morning, I was sober, rolled over and saw you laying right here in this bed, ay. And I don't really know what happened. In my head I started laughing, so I tapped you on the shoulder and said, yeah, you had me like, hold up, what's going on? Where you from? Did I come with a group or did my friends not come? There were a lot of girls there, you weren't the prettiest one. But check my number out your phone, hey, I'm about to take the cab alone, and I mean this in the best way, but this is my worst case scenario. Yeah, I'm gone.